few channels, could I?
Hello. Can I speak with Johan Le Roux, please?
Speaking.
Hello, Johan. It's such a pleasure speaking with you. It's Cecil Bodd here. I'm from a new magazine called Earlust. And we were wondering with regards... I know it's a sensitive issue with regards the amount of publicity that you received because of the ear-biting episode when you were touring Australia. And we are talking money here. I was just wondering if you would be prepared to be interviewed by the magazine.
No, shucks, not at this stage.
You see, we're not talking for nothing, Johan. We are looking at, obviously, a financial figure. And we're looking at various parts of the anatomy that, you know, are, so to speak, sensitive. And the ear, obviously, is one. So, pardon the pun, but we were trying to get our teeth into this one, you know. And we were wondering if you would be prepared to just... You know, just have a photograph taken, and then we do a little interview with you.
No, not at this stage.
You see, or we wouldn't discuss anything that you didn't, you know, that would, like, be embarrassing to you. You know what I'm saying, Johan?
No.
And, you know, you name a fee, and then we'd, obviously, as always, we try and do with our members is accommodate them. So, for example, we would have a mock setup of a guy's ear. Are you with me? And you would just be, like, going hung over it, you know. It's really just a fun thing. It's a gay magazine. I'm coming up front with you. Do you know what I'm saying, Johan?
No. I'm not. I don't think I'll be interested. What sort of money are you talking about, anyway?
You see, firstly, it depends on what you do. We would like you creatively just to be biting an ear, like the bottom lobe of the ear, you know.
Yeah.
And then we would say the ear is one of the more sensitive parts of the body. This is what Johan Le Roux thinks about the ear. And you would just give us like 4 or 5 words or a little line.
Let me think about it.
What worries you about it, Johan?
No, I'm not interested in something like that.
No, but it's just got to do with the ear, you know. I mean, it's only for a local publication.
Yeah, but I mean, I'm not really interested in something like that.
We're looking at like 5,000 a line. So say you did 3 lines, you know, in terms of a quote. Johan says something about the ear. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah. So you're talking roughly about 15.
Well, roughly about 15, you see. And then we would just have you photographed munching a guy's ear. Or not munching, you know, just like, just putting a face, you know, making a face with your tongue next to his ear. You know, that kind of thing.
No, definitely not with my tongue next to his ear.
No, all right, well, you can not, all right then, not with your tongue, but just, you know, like a jaw-like figure, you know, your teeth gnashing his ear, that's all.
Okay, let me think about it. Phone me tomorrow again and I'll tell you,
You see, the only thing is we've got to go to print, Johan. That's the problem.
Yeah, no, then definitely leave it because I don't want to feel like I've been rushed into anything. Then I won't do it.
Ach, yeah, but it's just yourself next to a guy's ear, Johan.
Sorry?
It's just yourself next to a guy's ear, that's all.
No, but I don't feel like it. I know for you it's just a guy next to a guy's ear, but I mean, if I don't feel like it, I don't feel like it.
Oh, no, listen, even sometimes I don't feel like it. You know what I'm saying? But I understand where you... I mean, the reason we're asking you is because you're such a popular, you know, the Springbok rugby player.
Yes.
And having, what happened with you in Australia with an ear. So that was it, you know. We thought, oh, we couldn't think of anyone better to do the ear than Johan Le Roux.
Yeah. Oh, shucks, no, look, anyway, I don't want money for a story like that.
How nice of you. Prepared to do it for nothing.
No, I don't want to do it.
Are you saying you are going to do it for nothing, Johan?
No, I said I'm not going to do it. I don't want to do it. I said I don't want money for any stories I do, first of all. I don't feel like doing a story like that. That's what I'm saying.
Yeah. You see, you could be fully... I mean, we're not asking you to take your top off or your shirt. It'd be fully clothed. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah, no.
Do you want any comment you want to make about...
No, there's no comments I want to make.
About the ear or, you know, about the most sensuous parts? No.
No, nothing. Just hold on a second, please.
Okay, Johan.
Yes, sorry.
Johan.
Yes.
This is John Berks, 702 Radio.
Yes, John, how are you?
This has been a fun call, Johan.
Yes, no.